Yeah, my name's Paul Bennett. This is my wife, Tracy. Been married over 25 years.
This house, when we bought it, was very dark cedar siding. And my friends would ask if we bought that weird house that looked like it had no windows from the road that you really couldn't see through the trees.
Yeah, it was totally different.
And I would say, yes, we did.
This house at the time happened to be over 20 years old at that time and looks nothing like it does now.
Over the course of a few months, we started seeing, you know, a little puddle, just decided it was time to fix the roof. We knew it was about 20 years old at that point.
We had some old solar panels that were no longer functional. It's really become kind of an eyesore, so exterior medics helped with that.
And then there were a couple of other areas in the house that we saw little things as well, so we knew it was time to get things checked out. Oh my gosh, it was pretty incredible. The morning that they showed up, it was like, the military landed on our property. They came up in trucks.
That's a good thing, actually, in a good way.
Well, the guys jumped off, and all of a sudden they were up on the roof, and shingles
were
falling, and we were going, wow. And, you know, by the time I was out of bed and ready to go for the day, it was like half of our roof was gone, and it was pretty incredible. So we ended up adding a lot more work than the roof. We ended up having them paint the house, do the trim work. And when we were deciding on colors and materials, they were phenomenal. They would come with samples and climb up on the roof with different materials. For me, I would say their professionalism, just I appreciated their timeliness, just following up on things. If I had questions, they would respond quickly. When you're doing a large project on a home that you want to carry its value, you want to make sure you're working with someone that really knows what they're doing, somebody that you know will be around in a few years and that you can call on and feel confident referring to friends and whatnot.
It's nice in a world where I think service has, you know, kind of slipped a little bit in some areas, so they clearly haven't, which is great.
They're a big organization. You see their advertising, you know, hear their ads on the radio, you see their trucks going around, and sometimes that can make me hesitate a little bit, especially if they don't practice what they preach, but they really do. They're gonna get the job done right for your home to retain its value.
Looking over there thinking, wow, just it's a night and day difference. We're looking forward to doing business with you in the future.
Yeah, we already have a couple of other projects.
Yeah.
I need to tell you that we're thinking of, or I'm thinking of.
Shocker.
Ha ha ha.